Excuse me. Do you think you could help me?
Help you? I love helping people.
I was wondering if you could come back to my home with me and surprise my kids.
Wow, I love surprises even more than I love helping people.
Fantastic! Boy, a spooky guy like you will give them such a good scare.
Wait, scare? You think I'm spooky?
Well, you do have a pumpkin for a head.
Ah, pumpkins are considered spooky?
The look fits you.
Oh, whoa, wait! Someone help! Whoa! Sorry! I think I'm getting double dizzy. Oh, Dorothy! Catch me!
Oh, Jack! I've got you! You seem to have lost your head there.
Oh, I was gonna say that.
What brings you to Emerald City, Jack? In town for the big dance Queen Ozma is throwing? Well, that was the plan, but I don't know. I seem to be having some trouble with my pumpkin head. Did you know that some people consider a pumpkin head spooky?
No.
No.
And then with all these squirrels sleeping inside and losing it so often, I mean, this thing is getting to be a real hassle.
Wait, you have squirrels fall asleep inside your head?
Sometimes birds too. Oh, the woodpeckers.
Jack, your head is part of who you are. I think it's great to have a pumpkin head.
Really? You want to trade?
Well...
Jack, if you're looking for a change, maybe the wizard can help you. Wow! You really think so?
Maybe that's not the best idea. He hasn't had the best track record lately.
Oh, I could at least talk to him, right?
I suppose.
Well, at least we know this is going to be interesting.